on the destruction along the Carolina coast. A deadly tornado touched down overnight in Brunswick County. At least 3 people have died and 10 others are hurt. Officials say the area is still very hazardous. Homes are damaged and debris is all over the place. Look at this video. Cleanup continues there tonight.